barrel in my yard next to a wall. It catches rain from the roof and it fills up fast and it's 4 feet tall. It has a hose and a faucet spout. It's the best big barrel without a doubt. You can make one too. We can show you what to do. You get a rain barrel. You get a rain barrel. You get a rain barrel. And you save up all of that rain. Now lately I was thinking what to do when it gets so dry. Like July and August when there's not a cloud in the sky. Oh my. If I set up 3 barrels in all, I can save enough water to last till fall.